An illegal fireworks show turned into a terrifying explosion here in Rialto. Neighbors watched as all of this happened. Wow is right. This happened Sunday on the 4th of July. Some people ran in to help when those explosives shot toward a home. Part of the backyard caught fire. Fortunately here, no one was seriously hurt, but witnesses say it was really a close call.
This is, we could call this a fireworks fail. Maybe not so if you were watching this. This entire 4th of July fireworks show, boom, exploding all at once. Check it out.
Whoa, no way.
The beginning, the middle, and the end. This was San Diego, the Big Bay Boom. And it kind of went bust. Well, here's the deal. All the fireworks, it was supposed to be, you know, this whole 17-minute show. Whoops. They all went off at the same time, 5 minutes before the show was supposed to start. Can you imagine sitting there with your kids? You're like, all of a sudden, what's going on? And then all of a sudden, it's over. 20 minutes later, thousands of people told, sorry, show's over, get home. Event producers are investigating.
An attempt to launch the world's largest aerial firework at the Winter Carnival fizzled out. Oh boy. Tim Borden, a pyrotechnics expert, worked for 6 years to create the 62-inch diameter firework. The firework was supposed to shoot about a mile into the sky before it exploded. That didn't happen. It exploded immediately after it launched. Borden told the Steamboat pilot he knew the launch success.